In this video, we are going to talk about the forms of astigmatism classification. Ocular astigmatism is generally a regular astigmatism, that is, the refraction for each meridian is the same throughout its length, and the two main meridians form a right angle. Also, in most cases, the meridian of maximum power is between 60 and 120 degrees, which would be astigmatism according to the rule, or between 0 and 30 degrees, which would be astigmatism against the rule. When the meridian of maximum power is in any other direction, and as long as the main meridians are at right angles, the astigmatism is oblique. Very rarely, in bioblique astigmatism, the meridians are crossed obliquely and are not perpendicular. Likewise, very rarely the curvature of the meridians is not regular. This is the case of irregular astigmatism, in which the refractive power is not the same in the various sectors of the same meridian. This astigmatism is produced pathologically in corneal deformations and will not be able to be compensated by means of lenses. On the other hand, ocular astigmatisms are normally classified according to the position of the retina in relation to the focal lines of the refracted beam when the unaccommodating eye observes a distant point. In these cases, there are five possible types of astigmatism: simple hyperopic astigmatism, simple myopic astigmatism, compound hyperopic astigmatism, compound myopic astigmatism, and mixed astigmatism. In simple astigmatism, one of the focal lines is located on the retina, and the other can be in front or behind it, so that one meridian is myopic and the other is hyperopic or myopic. In simple hyperopic astigmatism, the retina is in the first focal plane. The emmetropical vertical meridian and the image of a point is a horizontal line. The horizontal meridian is hyperopic, and the rays refracted by this meridian are focused behind the retina. In simple myopic astigmatism, the retina is in the second focal line. The vertical meridian is myopic and the horizontal emmetropic. In this case, the retinal image of a point is a vertical line. In compound astigmatism, neither of the two focal lines is located on the retina, but are in front or behind it. The refractive state is totally hyperopic or myopic. In compound hyperopic astigmatism, the retina is in front of the two focal points, and the two main meridians are hyperopic, with the retinal image of a point being a blurred ellipse with the largest horizontal axis. In compound myopic astigmatism, the retina is behind the two focal points, the two main meridians being myopic, and the retinal image of a point is an ellipse with a vertical major axis. In mixed astigmatism, the focal line is in front of and the other behind the retina, so that in direct astigmatism, the vertical meridian is nearsighted and the horizontal is farsighted. The retinal image of a point can be a small fuzzy ellipse or a fuzzy circle. And so far, the classification of astigmatism. Thank you so much for your attention.